Okay, life is a highway. This is part A, is what I'm going to call it. So it's after your, the whole section we've done without words is considered your intro. So part A is when it starts with words. So we just finished that part. We're on your right foot. You're going to drag and kick your left, drag, step, rock to the side, and then drag your left, drag, step, rock, and then do a triple. Kick, step. So anytime I'm doing rock steps, most likely they're going to be a kick rock. So then you got to double scuff up, touch, touch, like we've done before. Double step, scuff up, touch, touch. Make sure you're sliding on the other side. Double step left, double step, touch your right, and then kick that one behind you. Out, in, lift your left. Okay? I think you're good. We'll go on. Out, in, left. This one's up. You're going to kick, slide, step, rock, step, kick your right, kick, step, rock, step. Okay, you're gonna move left like a grapevine. I don't know if that took me out of the video. So kick, step, rock, kick, step, rock. Then you're gonna turn to the left, double, double, rock, step, rock, step. And we're gonna move it backwards. So it's a fancy double, two double steps, two kicks. Okay, after your grapevine, turn it and move backwards. Okay, after that, double left, double slide on your toe, and then lift your left, kick, lift, step, and then a triple. Okay, from here, so that's what we learned, you learned Monday with Stephanie. From here, you're gonna slide on your left, double your right, double step, rock step. So even your rock step, we're gonna slide back, and then forward. So it goes double step, rock step, then do it again on the other side, double step, rock step. So you're just basically touching. You're not rocking, it's like a touch, then up. You're going back with the touch, up with the up. Okay, do that again. Double step, rock, then you're gonna double step your left, double, or your right, step, stomp, no slide right there, but then when you go into the double, you gotta slide on this one, step, stomp, double step, okay, so that one looks like this, double step, stomp, double step, stomp, double step, show you to the side, so you can see where they're sliding, double step, stomp, double step, stomp, double step, so every time you do a double, your other foot's gotta slide back, okay, do both of those together, double step, rock, and the stomp step. Double step, rock, step, double step, rock, step, double step, stomp, double step, stomp, double step. Okay, drag, right, double step. You're gonna put the heel out, lift. So it's kind of like your rock step, but we're using a heel. Heel, lift, double step, heel, lift. Okay, then from there, we're gonna do just a mount go, double, step, you go right into the kick, run, run, kick your left, land left, and then a big heel click up to the right. Okay, now go. Okay, that whole section is the last section in that part until the course. So, you just finished your drag, nope, let's do the whole thing. You just finished these. Drag kick, ready, go, kick, step, rock, kick, step, rock,